All right, got a Mazda CX-7. This is a 2010, but I think most of them are similar. I think most of them are similar with this situation. I searched the forums, and this is what they said. So here's what happens. You're in a car. You go to use the hands-free.
Hands-free system is locked. State the passcode to continue.
0000.
And 0000. Incorrect passcode.
Okay, so that's the problem right there. So you can't use the hand-free system, and you don't know the code to unlock it, and it's been driving me crazy. So here's what we're gonna do. The forum said to hold down the radio power button, this which I assume was this one right here. This is not one of those videos like I know this is going to work. I'm taping it to share in case it does work. So I'm going to hold down the radio power button, the number 5, and the seek down button. The seek down button right here. The number 5 and the radio power button. For at least 3 or 4 seconds, I believe it said. We'll do it for 5 seconds. Let's see what happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then it says auto M and 2 for at least 2 seconds. Auto M and 2. 1, 2. All right. I don't know if you can see that. But it said for a hot second right there, it said password clear. So now let's see what happens when we try to hit the pickup on the steering wheel now. All right.
Available options are call, dial, redial, phone book, emergency.
All right. So the password is clear. Once again, that was the radio power button, the number 5, and the seek down. And we did that for about 5 seconds. Then after that, it was the auto M button and the number 2 for at least 2 seconds. And then it gives you the password clear. I hope this helps anybody with the Mazda Bluetooth security locked option and you don't know what the password is. Thanks, guys.